going to review this garage door right here. It's like the metal garage door. You normally see that rubber thing, but some garage doors don't have it. But you normally see this black rubber thing on them. I like it. It's very quiet, this garage door. It's very quiet. It has an unusual sound. You wouldn't normally hear the sound of a garage door, but so it has an unusual sound. It's a pretty tall one. It goes from here all the way up to here. And see, these are like little decoration type things. They look like windows, but they're really not. They're just white things painted white. It's really funky type. That's another kind of decoration, the bumps. So now we'll open it and you'll see what it sounds like. Got this opener here. It's a LiftMaster garage door. It's upside down. That's the sound of it. It sounds even more strange when it closes, so take a look at the close. Very squeaky, it was like mostly the squeak time. It was like squeak time. It wanted to play squeak time. I just making up jokes and things. So I like it much more. It's very quiet. Here's a little green button here. Take a closer look. Come on. See? It's green when it's closed, but right now it is right now it's gray. But it's really green. So that was the green button. It worked, really. It works. Now take a look at it. See, now it's green. So trust me, always trust me when it's green when I say green. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you really enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.